kept me waiting. Don't worry me like that. You just got here, huh? Well, you made it just in time. Let's go. Here, come this way. You made it out alive. Do you have any idea how relieved I am? And you were on the front lines the whole time? I can't believe you survived. Not only that, oh, you really outdid yourself this time. You shot down a command ship and saved the world. You fought long and hard. Did the weapon I made serve you well? We have much to discuss. Where to begin? Captain has arrived. Let's talk later. We'll have time.
Gather around, scum! Line up! All right. This is Base 251. Here, we are currently dealing with a major issue. Short and simple, we're short on personnel. We don't have enough soldiers, and it's affecting our ability to complete our duties. So, we contacted a few other bases and requested that they send us their elite soldiers. And how did they reply? They sent us you maggots instead. Not an elite soldier in sight. Not only that, you lot aren't even soldiers at all. So, tell me what pitiful jobs you worked up until yesterday.
Kitchen management, sir.
You were a cook. What about you?
I was a research engineer, sir.
A scientist. You?
I enlisted 5 days ago, sir. Up until then, I drove a truck for it.
That's enough. In other words, you're far from elite soldiers. You're not soldiers at all. You've never shot or been shot at. You can't fight, let alone protect yourselves. Useless cowards, that's what you are. But beggars can't be choosers. We'll take what we can get. If you're useless, then we'll just have to make you useful. With some training, you should improve a bit. Starting now, we're going to reform you ingrates thoroughly. Do you understand?
Sir.
The invaders backed off. EDF saved Earth and humankind. Do you know what that means? Our forces are necessary to our people. Everyone wants the same thing. A peaceful, calm existence where they aren't constantly being threatened. The people depend on us for that. We are responsible for countless lives. It's a heavy burden to bear. You need to be ready to face hell in this life and the next to fulfill your duty. Do you understand?
Sir, yes, sir.
3 years ago, civilization was on the brink of destruction. Now, on our recovering planet, we are the defenders of peace on Earth. Never forget this sworn duty.
Sir.
Defend the city. Defend its people. Are you ready?
Sir.
Will you carry out your duty?
Sir.
Will you carry out your duty?
Sir.
Then let's go. We'll teach you how to shoot a gun. Even scum like you should be able to pull a trigger. Follow me. Run! Go! Come up front.
Sir, yes, sir.
You're last. Come on. That's enough for today. Looks like you improved a bit. You will become soldiers, defenders of humanity. It's an honorable job. However, it comes with duty and responsibility. Remember that.
Sir, yes, sir.
Enemy invaders!
Damn punks. Time for work. Get ready. I'll take care of these invaders, scum. Don't worry. It'll be an easy job. Time to take out the invader trash. Come on! Defend the city! Do your duty!
You're a cook, right? You're ever since I arrived at the base.
Not a problem.
Do you enjoy it?
There they are, invaders! Take them out! The rules are simple. If they look like they'll put up a fight, shoot them.
Sir!
I almost feel sorry for them. Can't believe it turned out like this.
You never get used to war, no matter how many battles you've survived. I'm a scientist. I can make weapons, but I'm not very good at using them.
Invaders detected!
There are more! Let's get to work! Show the invaders no mercy. Understood?
Sir.
They were forced to come here by the primers, weren't they?
They were brought here from a faraway planet and then abandoned. I feel bad for these guys.
That's why they fight so desperately. They're just trying to survive.
Days off.
I'm normally a soldier, but I farm on the weekends. No time to rest.
Invaders detected!
There! Invaders!
I'm so busy visiting graves on my days off.
Constantly.
I'm not the best marksman. I'm not cut out to be a soldier. You can tell just by looking at me, right?
Invader activity detected!
Eliminate the invaders and restore peace to the city. We're going to put a stop to the violence in this city. Soldier's tough, huh? Don't worry, you'll get used to it.
A horde of monsters has been detected.
What? We'll be there right away. We'll deal with the enemy invaders later. Exterminate the monsters! The exterminate the monsters. Wipe them out, quickly.
Monsters move in packs. Be prepared.
This is bad.
The enemy is in that direction.
Can you see the enemy?
Blast them to bits! The monsters spit acid! Watch out! Watch out for their acid! If you're covered in it, you're done!
Slacking again?
I bet it's those guys from out east. How many times have they done this now?
Seriously, they have plenty of good equipment. They should be doing more.
Maybe the monsters are multiplying faster than the extermination teams can take them out.
Monsters! There are more of them!
The citizens won't be safe until we exterminate the monsters. Let's do this.
There are too many of them. Damn extermination teams.
I don't want to die because of their incompetence.
The monsters travel underground. Always stay alert.
This is our job? This sucks.
It is what it is. Exterminating monsters is our primary objective.
Exterminate the monsters before we lose any citizens.
Luckily, there are no signs of peace in the area.
That's good news.
There! Monsters!
Hey! There's too many of them!
Exterminate the monsters! Protect the city!
Fire!
Too far! We have everything to fight for! Defeat the enemy's humanity to come on!
Underground!
Shit! They're coming out in droves!
Don't back down! Exterminate every last one! These damn monsters are planning on Destiny here! Not on my watch! Defend the city! Protect the people!
Call an extermination team!
The extermination team won't go far! You want to kill them? Shoot them! Peaceful city. A perfect place to live. Exterminate the monsters. Let's go! All monsters that enter the city are to be exterminated. Do not spare a single one. Monsters are peskier than aliens, actually. Extermination team even doing?
We're already en route.
First we chased up the enemy, and now we're out killing monsters. When do we get a rest?
We won one battle, but it just never ends.
Monsters detected!
Safely like this. There are more monsters around here somewhere. We need to exterminate them all. If you see one monster, assume there are two more around. Exterminate monsters and defend the people safely. You got that?
Yes, sir. With all due respect, the city no longer has any people.
One day, the city will be bustling with people. One thing keeps fighting for you.
Humanity is fending off the timers for now. But can we really call this victory?
We won the war, but now we're all stuck in this mess.
Just keep working hard. Humanity will rise again.
Everyone's faces seem brighter now. It's all thanks to you.
Monsters! How'd they get this far?
Sure, look behind some terrible party gifts.
two. Search the area.
God, I hope it's not mating season. Monsters incoming!
Another horn!
Damn monsters! We'll never give up this city!
Shit, they're swarming!
Extermination team has been dispatched.
Hang on! Extermination teams are equipped with high-speed hotel. They'll arrive in no time.
House of Mixed Brains, the newest model.
Extermination team here. We've arrived.
Understand our job, what we must do. Get plenty of rest today. There should be eggs that the monsters left behind around here. Scramble them. They're laying eggs everywhere like they own the place. Smash them to bits. Check out this big-ass egg. Monster egg. They'll just keep laying eggs and multiply. We need to destroy the eggs. We're done here, but our work is far from over.
Invaders confirmed.
Yes, sir.
enemy is directly ahead.
Complete. Thank God we finished before any civilians died. At last, peace and quiet. This city really is beautiful. Fresh one. Our mission this time is monster extermination. But don't worry, we're acting as reinforcements for an extermination. Don't take it too seriously.
have powered exoskeletons on our side, we likely won't have much to do on our end.
They're professionals. Just leave it to them.
So that's what a powered exoskeleton looks like. It's enough to make a designer weep. Do you have any idea how much money went into developing the Nyx model mobility system? Now it's just a truck.
Yeah.
worse.
Monsters are emerging from underground.
Check the radar. Locate the enemy.
Choice but to continue.
Don't lose hope. The day will come when monsters are exterminated once and for all.
You gave everyone hope. Take pride in that.
We've got monsters! We need you here!
It's a busy day today. Let's get to work.
Emergency alert! Fires detected! This way! Take cover! There's no escaping them! Spotted! Their numbers suggest there may be a nest nearby!
Damn! This has gotten out of hand! Looks like we're hunting the skies today, team. The monsters have no right to live here, let step foot into our home. Our home that we've sacrificed countless lives to defend. We can't allow that. They make nests. Search them out and destroy them.
You're right about one thing. If we don't destroy the nests, we can't exterminate the flyers. The problem is that we need more troops.
Over there! Shoot them down! Something about their our daily life now. This is how. This work sure ain't easy, huh? I can't just. But the world will be better one day. Don't lose hope. We're heading out to exterminate monsters. Come with us. We need to rebuild civilization. The monsters will only get in our way. We need to wipe them out.
Monsters detected!
Exterminate them!
Bad news. They'll hit you with their fangs.
They don't spit at you. Keep your distance and take them out. Crucial to humanity's recovery. We do what we must for the future of the human race. But our work isn't over. Fire! Kill those monsters for the glory of humanity!
I survived battle after battle. There's no way in hell I'm gonna die now.
Be a kind of sick island who have defeated the primers, only to end up dying.
Crash in, then recede. Eventually, they'll wash everything away. That's how they operate.
monsters!
Fill them with bullets!
This is bad. There's too many of them.
Did we really survive that horrific war just to perish here?
Come when our toils will be rewarded. Well, probably.
When my family died, all I did was run away. But I'm done running now. I'll join you once again.
Intruders, find and destroy them. They're hiding around the city. Be careful.
Thank you.
going on?
Back.
Those damn primers! When will they give up?
Wait! I can't fight anymore! Don't come back, not now!
They're trying to start something again?
It's all I can do to keep living each day. Please, not this!
It's them! They're back! Another war's gonna happen!
I've had enough of this! Enough!
What's humanity supposed to do now? What?
Humanity will go to war, no matter how many times we have to.
That spaceship's not attacking us.
It's just sitting up there. Why isn't it doing anything?
Maybe it's not here to fight?
Then what's it doing?
Aliens are approaching!
What the hell? So they're trying to reach that huge flying object? Well, we won't let them. This is my duty. I will get rid of the invader. This area's off limits. Get out!
Maybe it's like a rescue ship.
They're just trying to escape on the ship. Why not avoid a fight?
We have no proof of that. They're planning something that we can't allow here. Let's show them what we can do.
Thank you.
he's trying to start.
Our usual opponents. Let's go.
Eliminate the invaders. Prepare to die.
This is the end.
You think we'll allow an invasion? You're about to find out what makes us human.
What happened to Area B8? Annihilated by the invaders' attacks.
Damn it. Not the civilians, too.
They're heartless. They just kill and kill.
Please, calm down. They're too dangerous. Destroyed 3 years ago from the blasts of 10 motherships.
We lost the war. The second war was
many of them?
The day those machine men came down from the sky, I'll never forget it.
The direction of the war changed that day in the worst way possible.
Blast from 10 motherships, androids. Everything happened so fast.
They're coming!
We're not just gonna hand over the city to some mechanical monsters that come down from the sky. We'll get rid of those invaders.
We can't handle it! This is it!
Everyone's been killed! Is that our fate too?
Damn it, all the hell! These stupid androids!
Reduce their numbers! That's our final pass! Shoot! Meal. There's no saying whether you'll eat again tomorrow.